Flat Earth theory compares our planet to Pac-Man with bizarre new concept. This week, 200 conspiracy theorists gathered at the UK's first Flat Earth convention, where they discussed their bizarre ideas on the shape of our planet. It's a claim that enrages most scientists, but many people are still convinced that the Earth is flat. This week, 200 conspiracy theorists gathered at the UK's first Flat Earth convention, where they discussed their bizarre ideas on the shape of our planet. One of the strangest theories, which was put forward by musician Darren Nesbit, was that we're living in a Pac-Man world. Speaking at the conference, Mr. Nesbit said, "We know that continuous east-west travel is possible. One logical possibility for those who are truly free thinkers is that space-time wraps around and we get a Pac-Man effect." Mr. Nesbit's theory is based on two main observations. He added, "One is that, go look or stand outside, the world is clearly not moving. I know they fudge a whole load of nonsensical reasons why we don't feel this 1,038 plus 67,000 plus 500,000 miles per hour motion in different directions, but anyone who's ever been in an earthquake knows what it feels like when the Earth really is moving and not perfectly stable. The other is that no matter where you live on this supposed ball, you seem to live right on top of it. Someone should be living on the side of the ball, with a perfectly vertical landscape, and people should be living underneath it, walking upside down." Other theories put forward at the conference included the idea that Earth is propped up on four pillars, and that gravity doesn't exist.